see center Marcel Dion in Drummondville, Quebec for tonight's game between the Rouen Oranda Huskies and the Drummondville Voltigers. A tough pass to make. Got that one. He's out in front on a breakaway. Scoring opportunity. Big time off the stick. Scoring area. Great shot. There's an offensive opportunity. Pass intercepted. Offensive chance to Gretzky. Shot. Opportunity to score. That's denied. Good blocker save. To Gretzky.
The only way it would have gone in. He had to bank it off the crossbar.
See whether or not we get a different looking period here. Good effort. Lugs it. Carries it. Offensive end. Offensive chance. On that right. Offensive chance. That's a great place for a shot. Zone. Let's see if he can find some. Scores! And that's going to be their first of the game. And man, that did not come too soon. The Husky snipers have been in hiding for most of this game. They get one there, but it's maybe a little late.
These guys have been awesome. I mean, is there any way to describe it but that?
Good scoring opportunity right there, but he fired that one wide. Voltigeurs lead by three. They're up 4-1. Settle back and enjoy, everybody. Our
Third period underway. See if it's decisive or not. That's a nice block as he put the body in front of that one. He'll carry that puck into the offensive zone. Good play to get that puck back. Interception in the defensive zone. Here's a chance for an off.
People might say lucky. I say the crossbar is in play.
With the puck on the stick into the offensive zone, he comes.
Thank you. the line.